University of Education is one of the 8 member universities and colleges of the University of Dalian, which was founded under Decree No. 32 by CB dated 04-04-1994 by the Prime Minister. The mission of the University of Education includes training and upgrading knowledge and skill for school teachers at different levels, providing bachelor's and science programs and postgraduate programs, teaching fundamental scientific courses to students at member colleges and university of the University of Da Nang, undertaking scientific research and applying technology so as to meet the demands for social and economic development of the province and city all over Vietnam, especially those in central region and highlands. Organization structure. There are 11 faculties: mathematics, informatics, physics, chemistry, biology, environment, political education, Vietnamese literature and linguistics, history, geography, physiology and education, primary education and kindergarten. University of Education is a multidisciplinary university and is developing towards an intensive research university. At present, University of Education is offering the following programs: doctoral level, alternate chemistry, master's level, undergraduate level with 30 majors, Session of Bachelor of Education, Session of Bachelor of Science. University of Education currently offers part-time programs, connected bachelor's program which are developed from vocational school or from associate bachelor degree, provides on-campus course and collaborated course at locality. In the past year, University of Education had trained over 1,100 master, 18,200 Bachelors of Education and Bachelors of Science, 21,883 Associate Bachelors of Education, 23,394 primary school teachers had upgraded qualification for 23,955 teachers at different levels and trained 5,483 education management officers. The academic staff of University of Education have undertaken many scientific research projects, 768 university-level projects, 226 ministerial, provincial and city-level projects, 3 priority ministerial-level projects. The university has organized several scientific conferences and workshops at national and international level. The lecturer of University of Education have a constantly innovating teacher methodology. The academic staff of University of Education have a designed syllabus, curricula, and educational materials that have a high quality to meet the requirement of education development. University of Education have a collaborated with Rutgers WPF to successfully complete an e-tech book in productive health, sexuality education, which is currently used by high school all over Vietnam. Every faculty or department has its own website to be used for teaching, learning, and scientific researching. The classroom system of University of Education covers 10,000 square, with 600 computers, and university have access to the world internet and internet. The experiment lab for the faculties of IT, physics, chemistry, biology, geography, music, and equipped with modern equipment. The sports complex had a total area of 2,000 square. The library has an area of 955 square, containing more than 17,000 books with 150,000 copies. The dormitory will include 3 5-story building with 150 spacious, well-equipped rooms and 1 student club, serve as a place of living and studying for more than 1,000 students. University of Education had relationship in training and scientific researching with universities and academies of many countries around the world, such as Russia, France, Germany, Belgium and USA, the Netherlands, Canada, Australia, Japan, India, China and members of ASEAN. As a part of the International Cooperation Program of UDIS, University of Education annually sends academic staff and students to attend training and continuing education courses undertaking the collaborative project during an internship doing scientific research, or attended to the scientific seminar and conference abroad. Hundreds of international students from China, South Korea, Japan, Laos have come to University of Education to learn Vietnamese and do the bachelor's or master's degrees. During the last 35 years of their development, University of Education has been awarded with second rank and third rank Labour Medal and other Nobel Prize by the state, the Ministries of Education and Training, Danan University and other province and city nationwide. University of Education has continuously improved the quality of training and scientific research in order to integrate itself into the higher education of the Asia region and of the world.